spacing. Two slips. Now going backward point. Cover mid-off. Mayor moves in and swings away. Gilchrist gets it fortunately past second slip. And right again, Gilchrist launches himself at it. Much better in the zone. The line was right, but not the length. And Gilchrist has just touched that. That went just straight on the middle of the leg, and he'll pay the penalty of four runs because that got onto the practice wickets. Ashish Nehra is disappointed because Zahir Khan pitches his ball up, driven, and that's four.
May be off the pad, but that's four runs. We'll just have to check with the umpire. In the air, right off the fielder, another boundary. Slightly short, this time he goes on the other side. Again on the next side, deliberate hit up in the air. Gone in the air and straight. One bounce. Four, that ball spun. And Rahul Dravid nowhere in position. Well, can't blame the Indian fielders. They're on the edge of the circus, and can you believe it? Can it get any worse for India? And that's been punished. That's another four. That's a scorching square cut.
That's a great shot.
And that is his 50. It is out. A bit like a Ferrari that they've started off here in Bangalore.
This is in the air, but safe, one bounce. Hoping he doesn't play a shot like that and hit it for four straight through you. Conditions in favour of the batsman at the moment. He goes straight on, there's some confusion in the middle. The fish is going to be out, isn't it? Great.
That's how Ganguly, the fielder, will play. And Rahul Dravid.
That's four. A little bit of width outside the off stump. It's a cut and it's through. That's four. That's very well played.
There's that sweep shot again. And it's three on the gap. And the chance, well, not really. And it's gone for four. That's it. That's his 100. Back up in the air. First 100 against India. Ninth overall. And boy, isn't he happy. Gone for the pull shot. Doesn't bother running. He knows he's put that ball in the gap. Oh, sweetly played, but straight to the fielder. Zahir Khan has taken that catch. Anil Kumble has struck. Oh, beautifully played. This might just go all the way. What a shot this is. Well, again, it's timed beautifully. It's another lovely shot. Anil Kumble continues, given the charge, hit in the air, and that's six.
Has he gone all the way? Yes, he has. He's taken the aerial route. And Ponte races to his 15th time.
In the air for a long time.
Created by distance. Once again, in the air. Kumble has been on, jumping, but can't get there. Another six.
And that sort of poor feeling. Get something on that as a keeper, even just a little pad on it.
Well, what a placement. Again, over the top. Good strike and very clean.
And it was into the stands.
And will this one go all the way? It does too. It's raining sixes here. Inside out. Jamie Martin. He finds the tenth as well.
In the air, in the gap. Well, it's a bat that cannot hit the boundaries, but he's got the first four of his innings of 67 balls. In the gap again. How many runs he scored in that area, Damon Martin? Cross batted it. He's found the gap. That's got to be four. Same area, same result. Got to count the number of boundaries hit in that area, where he picks up another four to bring up his 50. Slow ball. Do we keep an eye on Avi Jayaprakash? Or we don't? it's 100 off the bat. It's 15, one day 100. Given the charge, it's gone up in the air. Nobody there to save that. It's a juicy full toss which has been put away quite comfortably. Another full toss. Just get the one run. So, 9 runs coming up that last over, with Australia reaching 346 for 2 in their 50 overs. Well, that is awesome batting from the Australians. 347 for 2 in their 50 overs.
Well, you don't go to him there. Marginally outside the line of off stump. And he's placed to put the gap this time. This outfield is quick. He's found the gap again. Hasn't got enough to find the fence. Andrew Simon's the man, but the ball wins the race. There's a line. Don't go to Tendulkar on his bags. This is the masterpiece. A master in full flow.
Nicely played. There's some timing behind that one. Should be a throw. Ball keeping low, and a direct hit might have been close. Well, it happened for India this time.
There's finally some aggression, and the first six of the Indian innings. Well, that could take it to them. Continuing from the pavilion end, being an edge, but I'd go for four. Could be six. It'll be Tendulkar's 50. This will be four. Well, Australia so calm under pressure of falling. And Tendulkar picks up a boundary and yet another half century. Oh, it's bowling him. He's trying to work that on the leg side.
Years ago now. Oh. Oh, it's a lovely little dab from Tendulkar. He's going to pick up four for it.
Oh. Once again, the initial attempt was to pay the fine, but changes his mind, but still puts up a boundary.
And over the top. And that is beautiful.
Goes for the ball. Makes good contact, and the placement even better.
Oh.
He's gone. Lakshman gone. Clark picks up a wicket. Looks pretty ordinary.
Ganguly goes for the spin up and gets a four. But that was unexpected for Ganguly. Another third consecutive full toss with the same result. He's played that fine. The outfield is wet. Second wicket. Always gets the distance comfortably, Sourav Ganguly. Full toss has been smacked past mid off. That's four.
It's a change of pace. That is very elegant.
He's gone over the top. Man getting underneath it, and he's taken it. Andrew Simons picks up an important wicket. He's found the gap. Yuvraj Singh. Oh. Worked it away quite nicely. Once again, this time fine. Gets to the practice pitches. And it beats the fielder.
Oh. And again, you get in the leg stump. You're going to pay the price.
To the big shot, and he's given it. Jeff Prakash doesn't take too much time, and I think it's a pretty straightforward one.
Short one, or bowl to the tail end of Zahir Khan. 42 overs gone. And there's a shout, didn't slide the bat. Oh, I think that's history. Now, if you don't slide your bat, you'd almost deserve to go from that poor running. But have some part of your foot or bat or anything put out of the line, he's gone.
Oh! Case dragged it on, trying to drag Simons into the top layer of the stand.
Anil Kumble will pick up a single. India will finish at 286 for 8. Australia win by 61 runs. Time for handshakes. Top scorer with Tendulkar, 89, but it was quite a Himalayan trek for the Indian batsman.
Michael Cuthbert's the veteran, the best of the bowlers. Harvey took 2 wickets and did his job, although expensive.